How to fix a laptop stuck on blue screen on Windows 10 or 11 in 3 steps. Microsoft Windows 10 or 11 may face a number of issues while booting up. Most of these require a professional serviceman to carry out a repair. The most fearful of these is the blue screen of death. However, with 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius, everything is easier. Here we will learn on fixing different boot up issues on Windows 10 and 11. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel, so you don't miss out on any future videos. Causes of the blue screen of death. First, we will explore the reasons why this blue screen of death error occurs on Windows 10 or 11. 1. Faulty device drivers. 2. Outdated Windows operating system. 3. Insufficient space in the system disk. 4. Hard disk corruption. 5. Incorrect entries in the system's registry. 6. BIOS misconfiguration. Download and install 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius from the official website and install it on your laptop. With 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius, you get the paramount of 6 different tools, i.e. boot repair, password recovery, backup and restore, partition management, partition clone and data wipe. Now we will look for the solution to these problems in just 3 simple steps. Step 1. Create a bootable disk. Open 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius and create a bootable disk. All you need is a working USB drive. Just insert it and click on Create Boot Disk Now. Once your bootable disk has been created, remove the USB drive and insert it into the infected laptop. Step 2. Boot your laptop from the bootable disk. Start your laptop and press the boot menu key. Select the USB drive you just created and press Enter. Your laptop will now boot into the 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius. Step 3. Start Windows Rescue. Once you have 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius running on the laptop, you will see the option of Smart System Repair. Click on it and 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius will automatically repair your system, getting rid of any blue screen of death or any other boot issues. Features of 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius. It can help you with following as well. 1. Backup and restore. 2. Password reset and software key recovery. 3. Data recovery. 4. Data wipe. 5. Partition management. We will look at these in some detail. 1. Backup and restore. You can make a backup of your data or restore an old backup here using the software before installing any new operating system. 2. Password reset and software key recovery. If you have lost the password to your user account, you can use 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius to recover your password easily. Or if you have lost any software's registration key, you can recover it using the software key recovery option. 3. Data recovery. If you want to recover data from a lost drive, 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius again aces at it. Just start it using the bootable disk and click on data recovery. 4. Data wipe. If you have to get the laptop repaired from a service center or just return it, you can use the data wipe option in 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius to completely and securely delete your data. 5. Partition management. If you want to create, delete or format any partitions, 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius can also help you in this regard. You have the option to delete, format or just create a new drive. You can always trust 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius to be your one-stop solution. Just follow these steps to solve BSOD or any other login problems for your system. If you face any other problems, let us know in the comments. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.